found guilty in his criminal fraud trial by a federal jury in Manhattan. At trial, prosecutors argued Bankman-Fried knowingly used at least $10 billion of customer funds without permission to cover losses for his other company, Alameda Research, and to fund his lavish lifestyle. Their star witness, Caroline Ellison, Bankman-Fried's ex-girlfriend and former business partner, who took a plea deal, told the court he set up the systems and directed her to take customer money to repay loans. Bankman-Fried also testifying in his own defense during his cross-examination, telling the court he couldn't recall events more than 140 times. But he repeatedly denied he knew FTX funds were being used improperly. Last year, he spoke with our George Stephanopoulos.
Are you worried about going to jail?
There are a lot of things that are worrying me right now. I'm trying to focus on what I can do going forward to be helpful.
As for those who lost money with FTX, their claims could be tied up for years as the company undergoes bankruptcy proceedings.